This is Vicki David from the Windows Club. Do you want to make a typewriter animation in PowerPoint? If yes, then please watch this video. Launch PowerPoint. Change the slide layout to blank. Insert a word art onto the slide, then type text into the text box. On the Animations tab, then select Appear from the Animation Gallery. Click the Animation Pane button. Click the drop-down arrow of the current animation and select Effect Options. In the Effect tab, click on the downward-pointing arrow associated with Animate Text. Choose Select by Letter. In the Second Delay Between Letters section, select the seconds you want the text to be delayed. In the same tab, you will notice the section for Sound. Click on the downward pointing arrow associated with it. Scroll down through the list and select Typewriter. Then click OK. Now, press the F5 key to open the slideshow and hit Enter to initiate it. Observe the typewriter effect. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your query. We will surely answer it. Feel free to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.